I can't find her graduation present.
Oh, you've got plenty of time.
Don't you hear the band playing?
Oh, they're just warming up. Serafina, where is my blouse?
Blouse? Oh, not ready. I had to make 14 graduation dresses.
A promise is a promise, and an excuse is just an excuse.
I've got to get to the high school.
I've got to get to the depot in that blouse.
And we're going to the American Legion Parade in New Orleans.
Up there, there, there it is. Get started, woman. Stitch the bandanas together. If you don't know it, I'm going to report you to the Chamber of Commerce and get your license revoked.
License? What license are you talking about? I ain't got no license.
You hear that, Bessie? She ain't got no license.
She don't even got no license.
I'll stitch her together.
Che dici, signora? Che dici? Guarda, guarda un po'. Sì, una rosa, sì.
No, ha avuto pizza a me. Madonna. No, no, no.
Ma dove fai?
No, ha avuto pizza a me.
You're not me too upset, no, I'm sorry.
No, it doesn't matter. It don't matter anybody could have a rosa, too.
Rosa, you're gonna drive me crazy.
I want you not to remember.
You're a young girl. 15. 15 is too young.
Carl, please.
You've got to hold some of it back until you've grown.
I've been grown for 2 years.
No, that ain't what I...
Grown enough to get married. And have a baby.
Oh, my Lord. Rosa, I gotta get going.
Do you want me to scream? Oh, I know. I know you don't want me.
Pleased to pass the baton of the cultural days to Germany and wish the Deutsche Bundesbank the best of luck for the program. Thank you.
I'm very honored that the Bundesbank has been entrusted with the task of organizing this year's Cultural Days, which will begin in October. Germany will be both a guest and a host of this year's Cultural Days. And Frankfurt, a vibrant melting pot of cultural diversity, which aptly represents the European Union's motto, United in Diversity, is a particularly appropriate venue.